On August 10th, an American Eagle Embraer ERJ145 aircraft encountered a pressurization issue during the flight between Charlotte, North Carolina and Gainesville, Florida. Within the span of just 3 minutes, the aircraft descended from 29,900 feet down to 10,050 feet. Let's look at the details of this incident for today's video. Operated by Piedmont Airlines, the American Eagle Embraer ERJ-145 is registered November 922 Alpha Echo and is now about 18 and a half years old. The jet plunged down to a lower altitude in a matter of just 3 minutes, with flight tracking website flightradar24.com showing the aircraft descended from 29,900 feet down to 10,050 feet. Doing the math, that's 19,850 feet, or about 6,000 meters. The jet remained at its altitude of 10,050 feet for the remainder of the flight until it was ready to land at its destination. In a statement, an American Airlines spokesperson confirmed the incident to Fox Business, saying, "American Eagle Flight 5916, operated by Piedmont Airlines from Charlotte CLT to Gainesville, Florida GNV, landed safely in GNV on Thursday, August 10th. While in flight, the crew received an indication of a possible pressurization issue and immediately and safely descended to a lower altitude. We apologize to our customers for any inconvenience and thank our team for their professionalism." In the aftermath of the incident, a passenger by the name of Harrison Hove took to social media to recount his flight experience. Hove noted that the images shared could not capture the burning smell, the loud bang, or the discomfort in the ears. He also praised the calm behavior of both the cabin crew and pilots in the face of the situation. The aircraft landed safely at Gainesville Regional Airport shortly before 1700 local time, according to FlightRadar24.com. There were no reported injuries among the 50 passengers and 3 cabin crew members on board the aircraft. Certainly, sudden changes in altitude during a flight can trigger fear among passengers. One notable incident occurred in December 2022 involving a United Airlines Boeing 777 that unexpectedly descended toward the ocean. Just recently, the National Transportation Safety Board, or NTSB, verified that a miscommunication was the root cause of a United Airlines Boeing 777 experiencing a descent shortly after taking off from Maui. The aircraft had come within 800 feet of the ocean, but was able to recover and continue with the remainder of its climb. The mistake resulted in the failure to manage the aircraft's vertical flight path, airspeed, and pitch attitude. United has since reportedly updated some of the training for its pilots. What are your thoughts on this incident? Have you ever experienced a pressurization issue or a rapid descent on board a flight? Let us know about your experiences in the comment section below. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.